As a lot of you people know, I'm an artist. My whole life I've been painting and sculpting, and it's pretty much all I do right now. And I've noticed that the WWE is making this an annual event, having an art auction, where money goes to charity, and that's laudable. But what I don't understand is that out of all the guys that have been professional wrestlers, very few are serious artists. And as a lot of you folks know, throughout the years, I've done some paintings, you know, with the topic of wrestling. Some wouldn't be appropriate, but some are highly appropriate. And the WWE, they have my phone number. I still get a check once in a while from them. They have my address, and they don't contact me. And I saw online, one of the reasons why I got a little ticked off is because I saw a picture, a painting, I don't know what it was. It was garbage. But it's from this guy, Curt Hawking. And he's one of the wrestlers, and he did a painting of Triple H. And it looks like a little kid did it. Now the objective here, right? The objective here is to raise money for charity. And if you don't put out some decent artwork, I know last year you had, what's his name? Bret Hart. You know, he does, he's kind of like a cartoonist, and you have Lawler, he's like an illustrator. But I don't know of anybody who's really pursued art as serious as I have. And the WWE, they haven't even contacted me. They didn't even ask if I wanted to submit something for their charity. And I'm frankly the only person that I know of who's been pursuing art his whole life. And so, to me, it only explains, you know, you got the wrestling business, and you have all these big people, but it only shows me how truly small they are for not even contacting me to see if I wanted to offer something, to submit something. I don't know if it's one of the boys. I don't know if it's the McMahon family. But you know something? It's very small on your part. Regardless of what you think of Philip Thies, or regardless of what you think of Damian Demento, and regardless of what the fans think, but if you have an opportunity to submit, to have somebody who's a serious artist give you something for charity, and you turn it down because of the big egos up there, it only proves how small you people are.